McConnell. I'm gonna do Call of Duty. Whatever.
Black Ops 2, we're doing zombies, bus depot. And we're doing survival. We're not doing transit because that is a disgrace to humanity. I'm top screen, he's bottom screen.
Remember.
Oh my god, the sensitivity.
When we played it at your house, on Black Ops 3, it was if one person pulls, they both pulls. They're not here, but it looks sensitive. Oh yeah, I'm a genius. Oh my god, Joseph, insane! It's time.
Always put your brightness to full. Is vibration...
Brightness.
Where's vibration? Oh, stable. Tight. I need to get this perfect! Alright, that should be good.
Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Sorry about this.
You should edit this bit out.
I don't know if I can, but I'll try. There we go.
Cool. I haven't played split screen for a long time.
Well, no, not this. It's in this one, so if I look down...
It will change it. Press option, go to options, and then top one.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. We're all done.
Matthew.
Yeah. But I'm not. Yeah, I thought you were that bad already. And
yeah.
I'm like, when we played World of War, you weren't that bad.
No.
So it's just like, the game.
Yeah, I thought I was. I did use all the things with Squeak.
Wait, you registered your account on YouTube so you can upload for longer than 15
minutes.
Right.
Guys, sorry about that.
The gun with the most recoil. What did you get? Come on. Take it. Then run. myself against that down at the end, though. That's
in
the
fact,
problem.
My first down, I actually technically didn't fall on that game because when I apart from the one at the end.
Should we fight against each other? Well, no, you can't kill each other. It's just.
Let's just start on round 5.
Wait, how many points?
2,500.
How many start with
5,000.
How many start with
that? You got 5,000 every round. I mean 500. If we start at round 15, we'll have.
Yeah, but round 15 is difficult, and I want Galvanuncles, but Galvanuncles stop being a one hit punch on round 14. I think we should start from round 10.
Yeah, stop from
round 10. You sure?
Yeah.
You sure?
What no. Galvanuncles?
Round 5. Hellhound. Okay, we'll
just disable Galvanuncles. I'm sorry. That vast will kill us. If we don't have health, I'm going to survive. I don't like health
powers. I have the best weapons in the game. They're really not. They're really weak. They are really OP because they're really fast and they kill in like 3 hits, which is the same as level 3 normal zombie hit, but it's really weak. I'm glad that the thing is with level 3, you have 3 hits to go down, but it hits so much quicker. Like, you'll die. This is how fast they hit. Like, you'll die that quickly. And you can't move when you're getting hit.
Yeah.
So you're instantly dead. Right, please tell me you have a point. They don't. Right, Matthew, follow me. There's a box up there. Wait, please tell me I have a weapon in here. Oh, no, I don't. Okay. I'm having a feeling. Were team, they're pretty bad.
Thank you.
not even scoping in it. It's like, what?
And then I'll start the video.
Okay, this weapon is...
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye!